be watching a friend's stream, but I'll be drawing here. I changed the frog's face a little bit. Been messed up with the hands, not doing good. And then, definitely changed the mouth and tried to make them look happier. So, that's how it is. Shut up, sound alerts. I disabled you. You don't even know. I had pictures. I'll use them on my phone. Trying to get it the right. I have to turn on the big light too. Thanks for the dancing dance. Or the dancing duck. There are two car alarms going off in our neighborhood. That sounds so fun. get this hand to look right. I know it's just a frog hand, but... Hello there. Hi, how's it going? Anyone see which? I am confused. Oh, it's because of the. Yeah, I've got an annoying 10 second lag, or probably even longer because of my internet. So that's fun. It'll take a bit, but I'll see it. Yes, what Dan said. It's night over there, huh? It is right now 7:10 p.m. here. Aw. Well, I'm glad you were able to stop by too. Oh wow, that's much later than it is here, so well, if you haven't slept, you should go get some sleep. Hopefully you'll be able to get some at least. Also, sorry I don't do as much audio anymore. It's just been very annoying how copyright hates everything. And so, like, most of my streams were, yeah, reclaimed, and so I'm just not even gonna play whatever's on my computer anymore. Except for video game music, usually that's safe. Video game music and other people's voices are fine. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm very cautious with adding people I don't know because I've had some not very good experiences, so I tend to try to wait unless I've met them through someone mutual or like encountered them through game or something, you know. Oh, with Danica? Maybe. What is it that you're reaching out to her for? Well, I'm glad you stopped by. I would say if maybe she's not responding, could be she not, not looking to talk, I guess. So that's all I can tell you. Oh, you like Danica's art style, huh? Nice. Well, unfortunately, I couldn't tell you about their commissions and stuff, so. Petrified by it, huh? Oh, have you seen like some of her monster art? Yeah, unfortunately, I don't know if she does commissions, so. Yeah. I need to do some cleanup here. Well, in terms of contacts, I could probably try to reach out myself and see what they have to say. Otherwise, yeah. I'm pretty sure though that I'll just check in with them first if I can reach and get a hold. Yeah. What is a profile that, do you have stuff linked on your Twitch account? Oh, I was asking if you have like contact info on your Twitch account or something. Or if there's something else you'd like to be contacted through. You said Steam, right? Your YouTube channel. Huh. Oh, wait a second. I think I have this. I don't know how to. Oh, okay. Yeah, I could look it up. Alright, I'll type that in. Oh, I just noticed the chat is hidden behind the main window. What the heck? You see that? That's weird. Why is it like this? I guess I have to put it above? It's not showing anything. Do you have these car videos and stuff on your channel? Just wanted to make sure that's yours. That's how. Okay. So it looks like I have to put webcam beneath the other guys. There we go. Yeah, that's what I saw. Okay, I'm pretty sure that, I think on YouTube channels, you have your emails there, so I could probably get them to contact you through there. Yeah. Well, that, actually, I'm not sure. Hold on. Yeah, I might have to. Yeah, I might ask for, like. Let me see my email. No. I'll ask for your. I don't know what would be the best way, that's the thing. Yeah, Discord or an email could work. Just letting you know now, I have no idea if they'll respond or not, but I know I will relay the information, okay? Okay, I'll make sure to. I'll write that down right now. Hold on. Oh, don't worry about it. He'll be fine. Alright, got that saved, and we'll share that soon. Probably after the stream, I could probably. Yeah, the delay, it really sucks. Like, it says it's 10 seconds, but I know it's longer. It's almost like 20 or more. It's very annoying. Where is it exactly that you've seen their style from? Is it from like DeviantArt or some art website? Oh, DeviantArt. That's cool that you're able to find their art stuff. Oh, some Pokemon fan art. I'm gonna go look that up. Oh yeah, there's lots of Ananobee stuff. I see. Yeah, and lots of cool Poke fan art. How the heck did I get... Is that oil? What is that? Depending on that, I'll have to color it digitally, because you'll see it through. Yeah, get some good rest, all right? And have a good sleep there. Thanks for stopping by. All right, thank you. Have a nice shower. Goodbye there. I'll probably have to end soon anyway because I'm mostly done with the line, so. Okay. I don't know if I will end up don't know if I'll be able to finish coloring and stuff this evening, especially after I saw that little stain there. I don't know what the heck that is from. Oh, also, look at all these weird marks. Which pencil is doing that? Is it this one? I honestly don't know where these weird marks are from. I don't know. Well, thanks for stopping by, and, yeah. Goodbye there.